I was the 14th slowest car of 21, 20 on lap 76. So you don't have to be the fastest guy, that's for sure. And this is the battle with the 44 that I had for second place. Kind of botched it up a bit, but we had a good race, man. We both raced hard and clean, I think, right to the end where I kind of screwed up. But I was real patient, too. I was trying to save my tires for the last 10 laps, or the last 5 laps anyway. And I should have shown more patience for a longer period of time. It was really good. Really good racing this guy. Fun. And the 68 was lurking back there somewhere. Let's see where 68 was. There he is. He's just ready for something to happen, like a shark. Well, see, the 44 is sliding quite a bit there. Let's see who turns the fastest lap here. That's my fastest lap of the race right there. That's funny, on lap 80. This is my fastest lap. Let's see, his was a 31.443. Mine was a... Oh yeah, pretty close. Now, I didn't pit the last time, so these guys have better tires than me, so I'm trying my best. Oh, there goes some tires there. Let's see, I did a 4.6. He did a 6.64. Wow, that's close. 31.812. Yep, he's quite a bit faster than that lap. He's pulling away from me here. Really good job on his part. I'm trying to stay calm and just race the track, not him, because I know if I try to race him, he's too far ahead. I'm just going to make mistakes. Let's see, I did a 4.8. He did a 2.59. It's quite a bit faster than me still. He's still pulling away. Speed it up a little bit here. I know people don't want to sit through this. Lap 85. I did a 5. He did a 5. Lap 86. I did a 5. He did a 4. Still faster than me. 4.47. Oh, I cut down a little bit there. Lap 87. Lap 88. And here we go. Look at that. I did a 31.3, he did a 31.8. And this is where I blew it, really, to be honest. I should have been way more patient. Look at that, I'm on his bumper. can't get enough gas up to get by him, I don't think. Here, I could have slung shot, but I don't know. I didn't know what my tires were. I was afraid to look. I mean, you didn't get much closer than this. Trying to use the apron. I got a little bit sliding coming out. Last lap. The leader's gone now. He's just checked out. Look how far. He's like almost 7 seconds ahead of us. So we're just battling. I should have lifted off right here. I tried to lift off and I didn't lift off enough. I was afraid that I was going to rear end him. Trying to go up on the apron. Oh, bam, right there. And I felt bad for hitting him, so I let off. And there goes Chet. He almost, because number 68, he almost beat us both to the line. Man, that was a blast. 35-3. Look at that, I had a faster lap the last lap too. This is just showing more patience. Good job, Mark. A lot of fun.